For the first time ever, HBO Max, they're increasing costs. Effective immediately, the ad-free streaming service will cost $1 more. So that makes it about 16 bucks a month, which is just a few cents more than the standard Netflix plan. The version of HBO Max that has ads will remain at about $10 a month, as it should.